The United States is ready to embrace peace with all who seek it.